Imagine you can design and create your own unique products with just one click. With today's technology, you can. From an idea in your head, to a digital design, to a tangible product in your hands, the possibilities are endless. Welcome to the world of 3D printing, a world full of creativity and invention.
The 3D printing course allows people that has ideas to be converted into objects. And since the world is tangible and digital, we need to incorporate both. So having 3D printing as a course allows citizens to explore their creative skills.
I think it's the future. I think everything is computers, and I think that's why it's relevant, because you can print something in 3D like this thing. You see, you can actually print it, you can actually make a model, and I think it's good.
The 3D course is for those that are creative, social innovators, and also those people that are good with their hands, because the output of 3D printing is actually to print objects. So people that has an interest in jewelry design or design any objects will be able to go for that specific course.
Well, I think you have to be good in maths. I think it will help you a lot, because I mean, on the computer you don't actually know how small it is. You can make something that big or you can make something that small. So with maths and distance, you need to be good. I think you need to also know, you need to have a talent for space and volume. You need to think 3D and see how things are 3D. And artistic, I think that will also help you a lot.
So the impact will definitely lead to possible employment and people improving their lives.
You can be anything. You can be architect, a shoemaker, like designing shoes. You can be a jeweler. Anything that you actually can design on a computer, I mean, it's, you can imagine.
I did engineering, like show engineering, and that's really technical. Now, if I can build my own small model, then I can go out and build a bigger model, exactly like that. So that's how it impacted my life.
For me, I think I'm there's a lot of things that I'm benefiting here because of like the skill. At the same time, it's also an art for my side because I love art a lot. When I saw these kind of drawings through the computer, it was the greatest thing that I ever see in my life. So I told myself I'm not gonna do it only in the jewelry art form. I have to make my own design by my own self, see. So I think I like it.
It's made my life in a great level, because now when I go look for a job, I'll be on par with, you know, somebody with the better qualifications, knowing that I'm also skilled in terms of the 3D design.
This opportunity is made possible right here at the ICANN Center.
The ICANN Center is running various courses. In our first instance, we run digital literacy courses where all citizens can empower themselves with digital skills for possible employment. We also have courses that focuses on social innovation, such as your web design, your graphic design, your TV production. Those courses are geared towards students that are creative. And then we have a department in entrepreneurship where we have essential business skills, office administration. These courses are for learners who wish to go into the field of business.
For more information, visit our website at i-can.org.za.
I can, you can, we all can, at the ICANN Center.